So Disney Plus is continuing with a stream of original programming, such as a potential Gamora and Nebula series, but this time with an announcement that Lady Sif of Thor is set to get her own TV show. Lady Sif, who only appeared in the first two Thor films, as well as a few episodes of Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D., is played by Jamie Alexander and hasn't appeared in the MCU proper since 2015. While the rest of the Warriors 4 went on to appear in Thor Ragnarok, Lady Sif may have been fortunate enough to have been missing from the movie because her comrades were all killed while going up against Hela. Jamie Alexander has been on the TV show Blindspot since 2015 and didn't have room in her schedule to make an appearance in Thor Ragnarok. Again, this is fortunate simply because it allows her to now get her own TV show on the Disney streaming service. Now, we don't know yet if it's set in the past or if it's her current business in the MCU, but I for one am excited to see a bit more of her and her journeys, potentially maybe reteaming with the Warriors 4. But are you excited to see more of Lady Sif, and what would you like to see the show explore?